Here's how to make a custom Lego JB Bricks.
Starting at the top, I'm going to get the hair from Bucky. Then I'm going to get the face from young Han Solo, followed by the torso from Santa, the arms from this Robin, and finally I'm going to get some dark grey legs. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my Lego JB Bricks. For an accessory, I gave him some minifigs.
And let me know in the comments who I should make next.